Can I help you?
I don't have time for you.
It's a pleasure to see you. I've heard much about your deeds from my people in Bruma. I trust the stipend Tolgan gave you whetted your appetite. Good point. Allow me to formally introduce myself. Well, it's safe to say I'm a... In fact, I'd be so bold as to... A particular relic has eluded me for many years. I'm of course referring to the Draconian Madstone. Some see only the... This is not something... He served Emperor... The stone is a fine bit of Akaviri craftsmanship. The Madstone appears as a snake, through my sources. Are you familiar? Back at the end of the First Era, raiders from the continent of Akavir, at that time, the Empire was broken into smaller factions. The force became known as the Army of Rayman. The two armies clashed in... But their greatest error was marching through Morrowind, on the way to their... They didn't count on Lord Vivek forming an alliance with the Trident Kings of the Dreg. Not only did this make the Akaviri fight on two... Not quite. The army of Rayman knew that the organized Akaviri forces... Rumors placed it in a snowy veil. As his forces fought their way across the... The only strange part was that the command post and Pale Pass were never found. It's come to my attention that the... If you retrieve the Draconian Madstone for me, I had a feeling you'd accept. I've come into the possession of a diary, written by an Akaviri messenger. I suspect that the text within can lead you to the... Here's a translation of the passages we could still read. I'm also providing you with a unique key. I paid several scouts to try and find the ruins at Pale... These landmarks are mentioned within the diary. The rest is up to you. Be cautious and return home. The Madstone away. The messenger's diary will... Andel Indaris, may... May the path ahead be free of danger.
I don't have time for you.